Today, we are learning that 31 staff and students have tested positive for COVID-19 in the Wausau School District, and 180 have been quarantined. Six of the cases are from Wausau East and EEA, with 75 people there quarantined. At Wausau West, 12 people positive, with 61 quarantined. Several other schools in the district also reporting cases. We have the details at WAOW.com.